Gridspertise is a data-driven company.
We normally work on network automation with very fast automation techniques.
We have a DSO per degree, so we understand better the requirement from the final customer.
Gridspertise was born in 2021 to support distribution system operators in tackling the challenges of the energy transition with solutions that are sustainable, reliable, and field-proven.
We are not simply a meter manufacturer. We know what does it mean to exercise a meter because we have been doing this for 21 years at least. This year we reached the milestone of 100 million meters, and now we are 108 million meters and counting. It's been a great journey. I've been part of this program since 2001, so at least 95 or 100 million. I've been involved in them in some way. When we started, we were pioneering, but now we are in a competitive market. We have a DSO per degree, so we understand better the requirement from the final customer, that is at the end a DSO. Even though we are in Europe and all the meters for European market must fulfill MID, different countries in Europe need different meters because there are local laws, local regulation, so we have to customize our product for each individual country. We have decided to design a new solution, a flexible solution that will allow us to address the most possible markets, not only in Europe but in the world. And this is the Globi family, that is a very flexible platform, reducing the time needed to provide the final customer with the product and being faster in customizations. Metering as a service is a new paradigm in the metering business because this opens a lot of market opportunities for smaller DSOs that doesn't have the economy scale to massively deploy smart meters in field, and rather they prefer to have access directly to the data for finally invoicing the customers.
Lab, we do testing about new technologies and integration. We work on technology related to remote control, automation, protection, and regulation of systems. We work also on low voltage side technology and also on SCADA and center technologies. A renewable can feed locally loads, but can also feed the upper grid. So it is necessary to have solutions that manage bidirectional flows. Bidirectional flows modify the electrical behavior of the network, and if the DSO is able to drive this electrical behavior, can increase the hosting capacity of the grid. To run algorithms to increase the hosting capacity, we work on the edge, directly in a secondary substation. And to do this, we developed the Quantum Edge device that is an all-in-one virtualized device that can run remote control, automation, and protection. Using more than one Quantum Edge in the network, it is possible to operate very fast automation. That means fault location, isolation, and service restoration in less than 1 second. AI can help, for example, the second phase of the automation. That means the network optimization after a fault selection. Flexibility is very important in modern smart grids because we can leverage on flexibility to optimize the network based on edge algorithms. More than one quantum edge, can create a peer-to-peer network and exchange information to optimize an area.
Gridspertise is a data-driven company. In this field, it is really important to count on our software solutions to provide values to our customer with advanced use cases built on data. Leveraging on all the data that we can gather, we can address many issues of the network in the overall value chain of the DSOs. Cloud Edge Continuum Architecture is the basis for us to maximize the value that we can get from artificial intelligence, building advanced algorithms that are distributed on edge and on cloud, depending on the need and on the situation. Transversal intelligence layer that can integrate data from different internal and external sources can enable synergies using the data both from metering and from grid space, building use cases that can be composed in a modular suite and in a modular solution. Leveraging smart meters and metering data, we can develop advanced application with use case in the perimeter of the fraud detection and load forecasting.
In addition, Gridspertise solutions are incrementally leveraging on artificial intelligence to transform data into more advanced solutions for reliably planning and operating complex electric infrastructure.